went 4 years on top. Now I think it was all that easy. Sorry for such a huge distance, but as you can see, it's the process of closing of Barcelona boat show, and that's why Viva is coming back today, because before all this port was crowded by sailing yachts. The right part near of Real Club Maritim and Real Club Nautico is still occupied with yachts from the exhibition. Like and subscribe if you want to see more videos with the super yachts. I'll appreciate your comments. I'll try to make better content for you. If you'll share the link with your friends, I'm super glad. let. Now my aim is to get 1,000 subscribers. I only have 570. So try your best to help me. I'll really appreciate that. Have a good day. Have a good evening. Enjoy super yachts and own super yachts. It was a pleasure to make this video for you. Bye.